Balance Ball Lat Pulldown. While seated on the balance ball facing the machine, grasp the lat pulldown bar with a wide overhand grip as shown. Slowly pull the bar to the top of your chest, pause, and return to the start position. Balance ball seated row. Sit on the balance ball facing the machine. Grasp one handle in each hand and slowly pull the handles to your sides. Pause and return to the start position. Balance ball chest press. Assume a prone position on the ball between both adjustable pulleys as shown. With the pulleys in the low position, slowly press your arms up and together over your chest. Balance ball seated fly. Sit on the balance ball facing away from the machine as shown. Grasp one handle in each hand and begin with arms fully extended out to your sides. Slowly pull your hands together in front of you while maintaining a stable body position. Balance ball sit-ups. Sit on the balance ball facing the machine as shown. Place your feet under the foot support bar and your hands in position beside your head. Slowly perform a sit-up movement while remaining seated on the ball. Balance ball cable rotation. Place your shoulders on the balance ball with your feet firmly on the ground. Grasp a single handle with both hands and your arms fully extended. Roll sideways on the ball while pulling the handle across your body. Balance ball shoulder press. Sit on the balance ball and begin by grasping the handles and placing them in position beside your shoulders. Slowly press the handles up and together over your head. Pause and return to the start position. Balance ball lying tricep extensions. Assume a prone position on the balance ball as shown. Grasp one low row handle in each hand and position your arms above your head with elbows bent. Keep your elbows stable while pressing the handles until your arms are fully extended. Bench lat pull down with bar. While sitting on the bench facing the machine, grasp the lat pull down bar with a wide overhand grip as shown. Pull your elbows down to your sides and slowly return to the start position while maintaining an upright body posture. Bench lat pull down with handles. While sitting on the bench facing the machine, grasp one lat pull down handle in each hand as shown. Pull your elbows down to your sides and slowly return to the start position while maintaining an upright body posture. Bench seated row. Sit on the flat bench facing the machine with your feet braced against the foot brace. Grasp the low row handles as shown. While keeping your back straight, pull the handles to your sides. Pause and return to the start position. Bench incline fly. Assume an incline position on the bench facing away from the machine as shown. Begin with your arms spread wide to your sides. With elbows slightly bent, pull the handles together over your chest while maintaining a slight bend to your elbows. Bench incline press. Assume an incline position on a bench facing away from the machine as shown. Begin with your hands in position beside your chest. Slowly press both hands upwards and together over your upper chest. Bench seated overhead curls. Sit on the flat bench facing the machine with your feet braced against the foot brace as shown. Grasp the lat pull down handles. Curl the handles towards your shoulders while keeping your back straight and elbows stable. Bench seated curls. Sit on the flat bench facing the machine with your feet braced against the foot brace as shown. Grasp the low row handles. Curl the handles towards your shoulders while keeping your elbows in position at your sides. Bench sit-ups. Sit on the flat bench facing the machine with your feet secured under the foot brace. With your hands positioned beside your head, perform a sit-up as shown. Bench seated core rotation. With the adjustable pulley positioned at chest height, grasp one handle with both hands and your arms fully extended. Rotate your upper body away from the handle while keeping your arms straight and feet firmly on the floor. Bench shoulder press. Sit on the bench facing away from the machine with the adjustable pulleys in the lowest position. Start with your hands in position beside your head and press both hands over your head until your arms are straight. Bench front laterals. Assume a seated position on the bench facing away from the machine as shown and grasp one handle in each hand. Slowly raise them to shoulder height in front of you while keeping your arms straight and palms facing downwards. Bench tricep kickbacks. Sit on the flat bench facing the machine with your feet braced against the foot support. Grasp the low row handles and position your elbows beside your hips as shown. Extend your hands to arm's length behind you without moving your elbows away from your hips. Bench lying extensions. Lie on the flat bench facing upwards. Grasp the low row handles and position your arms above your head with elbows bent. Keep your elbows stable while pressing the handles until your arms are fully extended.